Nitin, it's a pleasure to welcome you.
Thank you, Mateen.
You traveled all the way from India. Yeah. Congratulations on winning the TiE20 award here at TiEcon Detroit.
Thank you so much.
It's a big achievement. They get a lot of applications from all over the US and some from outside the US, and you are amongst the top 20. So NT Discovery is a company. I know you are a great innovator. You invent very great products, and you won many awards, you told me, in the past 10, 12 years of based on inventions. I think even one from the then president of India as well.
Yeah. Being an innovator, I have developed many products for the local society, because always being an innovator, I am always looking for the society, what can I do in my life, what problem can I solve at technology level. So I have designed those things and developed the innovative products to resolve the solution. For that, one of my invention is a worm compost pellet making machine. For that, I awarded by the national award by the President of India, and I have 8 patents, and always doing the innovative efforts.
The company that you applied for this award is NT Discovery. It is a fuel gauge, but that is very minimal when I say fuel gauge. It has a lot more to it in terms of monitoring the fuel levels, the efficiency of the trucks and all that.
Yeah.
And then you have a great software platform to manage all that. So please share with us.
As I said, I am always looking the global challenges. So I thought energy is the biggest challenge of the world, and fuel has the very limited resources for peoples. So we need to control that, and we can control that better when we have any technology to monitor that better. Because in India, as we have surveyed with the fleet owners, so they faced the fuel theft problems and unnecessary fuel burning problems. So my thought was to protect the fuel and to protect the global nature. Because if we are burning unnecessary fuel, that converting into zero productive and converting into pollution directly. So if I could say to a fleet owner, they will not listen to me. But I present a solution in front of them. So that solution provides the indirectly and directly benefits, like a complete and accurate, highly accurate fuel monitoring solution that is up to that provides fuel monitoring accurately up to 99%. And through that system, that is very amazing result. Fleet owners realized with me when they install that system, the fleet efficiencies increase. They said they think this system increasing the average of the vehicle per liter of fuel.
You were mentioning me earlier, it's not just the fuel efficiencies also. Like you said, they may not be keen to listen to about the saving the environment or reducing the carbon footprint of the fleet. They'll be interested when they understand the ROI on the application that you're providing to them. And all that boils down to saving money at the end of the day. Right? Like in countries like India and others, there is always this problem of fuel efficiency, fuel theft.
Mainly in developing countries are facing this challenge, and there is a very huge requirement for that solution.
So why don't we take a minute to explain to us how the system, the dashboard works, what can they monitor? You have the messaging, you have emails, idling of the fleet, the gas level that they put in the tanks. So if you can just share with us on those aspects.
Sure. Actually, we have designed a complete fuel monitoring solution in which we need to install a fuel level sensor, which we have designed. and that works very accurately. Even if vehicle is in stationary mode, if that is in movement, because in the movement stage, fuel tracking is very difficult task because fuel moves and fluctuates. So we have designed and developed our own fuel level sensor with a data filtering algorithm. So that works very well.
So it's measured
in any condition,
even in motion as well.
Yeah,
okay.
Because in a second that taken 1,000 samples and then decided to the right data.
Okay. How about the fuels that come up? Because in the time, let's say it's 3-4-4, and the vehicle is in motion, then obviously when you put the gauge in, there's also fuels that is coming up, right? So you're saying that even after all these, you still have accurate predictability of 90% accuracy.
That provides accurate data.
Okay.
That we have done, and that's why we are very different on very different platform due to the quality and accuracy.
So what is the software solution you provide? How else? Trying to understand the wholesomeness of the product for a vehicle.
For a fleet owners, that system provides a whole solution like vehicle tracking and fuel tracking, like when the fuel filled and from which location and what is the consumption in a particular period by running engine hours or by running trips.
Okay.
So another thing is the system can send instantly notification about the critical fuel level. So they can refill the fuel when the system informed.
Okay.
So they have the systematic data through the system because they don't need to go on the fuel stations with every driver. So our system can manage that also and can provide the complete detailed reports.
And you had also mentioned earlier that this has been in existence for about 3+ years in operation, and you are generating good amount of revenue. So when you bootstrap and run a startup like this and you're getting good revenues, are you still seeking money from investors?
If we want to achieve a big task, just like I'm thinking to approach 1 lakh units in a very short period. So on that stage, we need to fundraise.
Okay, great. It's wonderful to have you, and thank you for coming and sharing your product, your company. I know this is one of the products you invented, and once this is out, I'm sure, you know, we'll come up with some other amazing products.
Thank you.
Congratulations again, and thank you for coming and sharing your thoughts.
Thank you.